It's the commitment to doing the hard stuff, to forgiving when you don't want to forgive, to forgetting when you don't want to forget, to just keep moving forward.
I would say it simply that Steph is a great forgiver. That's what marriage is two people that learn how to forgive. Mm-hmm. That's what it is.